crazy.
Times of sorrow and struggle. Promise to love in good times and in bad. When life seems easy and when it seems hard. When love is simple and when it is an effort. When each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and delight. The uniting of two individuals from two separate families and backgrounds to establish a new family is an important and memorable event. This marriage brings together this day two individuals, two families, and two communities of faith. It deserves your support, love, and best wishes in their lives together, in their love together, which they publicly express in this ceremony.
Sorry. It was now memorized. I want to thank my mothers. I brought them flowers, mothers and grandmothers, so thank you guys for being mothers. To our parents, family, and friends, thank you. With this marriage, we are joining families and creating a community. With this in mind, I ask my moms and dads, my friends and family, to accept and love Sean as your son and as your friend, and to accept our family as your family.
I ask you, Mom and Dad, friends and family, to accept and love Samantha as your daughter, your friend, and your family.
May the miracle of this marriage extend throughout all of your families in this community. It's now time for the rings. The marriage ring seals the vows of marriage. It is a physical manifestation of the promises joining the bride and groom together.
Yeah. I thought you had.
Sean, repeat after me. Samantha, I love you.
Samantha, I love you.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And I promise to you.
And I promise to you.
Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
To commit my love to you.
To commit my love to you.
To respect and honor you.
To respect and honor you.
I promise to cherish you.
I promise to cherish you.
And to always hold you in the highest regard.
And to always hold you in the highest regard.
I promise to be patient.
I promise to be patient.
To be with you through life's challenges.
To be with you through life's challenges.
And to nurture and strengthen the love between us.
And to nurture and strengthen the love between us.
I promise to laugh.
I promise to laugh.
To encourage.
To encourage.
To comfort and to inspire you.
To comfort and to inspire you.
These promises I make to you, whether in good times or bad.
These promises I make to you.
Whether in good times or bad.
Whether in good times or bad.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Samantha, repeat after me. I love you.
I love you.
You are my best friend, and I promise to you, Sean.
You are my best friend, and I promise to you, Sean.
Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
To commit my love to you.
To commit my love to you.
To respect your individuality.
To respect your individuality.
To be with you through life's changes.
To be with you through life's changes.
And to nurture and strengthen the love between us.
And to nurture and strengthen the love between us.
I promise to laugh.
I promise to laugh.
To encourage.
To encourage.
To comfort and to inspire.
To comfort and to inspire.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
We have come together today to hear the willingness of Sean and Samantha to be joined in marriage. They have come of their free will and in our presence have declared their love and commitment to each other. They have each given and received a ring as a symbol of their promises. Therefore, by the power vested in me by the laws of the state of Indiana, I declare them husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.